Executive Homes.
We are enjoying another break in the heat today. Yeah, pretty thick cloud cover in place. We had some showers that rolled across the metro earlier this morning, and we're going to have more rain on the way heading into the mid to late afternoon hours. Not a whole lot, hardly anything, in fact, going on across the metro. Got to go across the portions of Osage County, northern sections of Washington County, Nowata County, to find a few sprinkles and then a few more widespread showers and storms throughout south central Kansas, across southeast Oklahoma. Just some light shower activity. We've got a big upper level low we're tracking across portions of central Oklahoma. Once this moves through late tonight into tomorrow, yeah, we can say goodbye to the rain for a while, as we have certainly had enough over the last 3 or 4 days. Here's a look at Future Track Radar, taking you through about 4 or 5 o'clock. We start to see some of these scattered showers and storms erupt right across the I-44 corridor. Doesn't look like anything severe, but heavy downpours, heavy rainfall, and again, it's going to be just in time when we head home from work today. So those roadways could be quite wet. Ponding on the roadways, you have to be extra careful. And then by evening, a lot of this will begin to wind out. Now, we continue with the flash flood watch through tomorrow morning for areas southeast of town. Again, the ground already extremely saturated throughout southeast Oklahoma, and we could add an additional quarter to maybe half an inch of rain through parts of the area throughout the afternoon hours. We're at 79, dew points in the lower 70s, so yes, still feeling muggy out there, but there will be drier air that moves in by the weekend. High temperatures today, about 82 in town, maybe only upper 70s, Muskogee, down towards Tahlequah and Stigler. Heading into the evening, still rain chances through 7 o'clock. By 10 o'clock, probably a partly cloudy sky. And then as we head into our Thursday, we don't see a whole lot of colors on the forecast map, do we? Might be a few stray showers south of town tomorrow afternoon, but that should be about it. We'll only go for about a 10% chance for a shower tomorrow. High temperatures tomorrow will be warmer than today, with more sunshine, as highs are going to be in the upper 80s. All right, here's a look at your Labor Day weekend forecast. Of course, the lakes, the big spots a lot of folks like to go to, unofficial ending of summer. Saturday, Sunday, upper 80s, should be about 90 for Labor Day. Not looking at any rain chances for at least the holiday weekend, but there will be a significant cold front that moves in by Tuesday. Still some model discrepancy on when exactly that front moves in. I'm going to go for 90 Tuesday, and that front moves in late in the day. And look at the temperatures. Hey, there's some fall weather. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday in the 70s. And